That is a very sad thing. While the risk from $100 and the time lasting.